carbon, carbon going round, round the earth, up and down, it's everywhere, it's here, it's there, it's in every single sphere. Let's list all of the spheres.
Biosphere, atmosphere, hydrosphere, pedosphere, stratosphere, geosphere.
It's lit.
Let's talk about the biosphere. What's inside? Autotrophs converting carbon dioxide.
How?
Compounds stay revitalizing. Autotrophs stay photosynthesizing. Carbon dioxide in solution. This is the first step in its reconstitution.
It's lit.
Yeah. Okay. Yo, yo. Carbon dioxide and cell respiration. Aerobic methods give us this equation. Diffusion opens the door to the cell. Walks out and says farewell.
Ciao, mommy. Methanogenesis. This is our thesis. Anaerobic conditions to make the methane provisions.
Oxidation in the stratosphere. Monatomic oxygen, have no fear. But now watch out, cause I'm switching gears. Heard about a man whose name is Pete. Partial decomposed, he's wet like this beat. But stressed, compressed, heated is the goal. So everything that's left is some gas and some coal.
End of the song, we need a thrust. This beat is about to combust. Fossil fuels dormant in the ground. Organic matter lit up like a campground. It's lit, but like literally. Wait, I just said lit literally. Haha,
Julia, focus.
Let's get back at it. Okay, let's go. A pool is a reserve of elements. I am so intelligent.
A flux describes in a pool movements. Transfer of elements is always an improvement.
I flex when it fluxes. I flex when I flexes. I eat all of these compounds for breakfast.
Cereal.
Methanogenesis. This is our thesis. Anaerobic conditions to make the methane provision.
C-A-R-B-O-N. Let's say it again. C-Y-C-L-E. Sets carbon free. Hey, C-I-R-B-O-N. One more time. C-Y-C-L-E. Back to the chorus.
Methanogenesis.
Going yet?
Yeah, we're going. We've been going for 10 minutes.
Everything that's left is some gas and some coal.
You're beautiful.